Let's go to the West Bank now, where deputies are investigating a deadly crash that killed a motorcyclist in Harvey. Here's a look at that scene earlier near 4th Street and Destrehan Avenue earlier this morning. Deputies say the motorcyclist hit a dump truck that was turning onto 4th Street. Investigators believe speed was likely a factor in this crash. The autopsy and toxicology reports are pending.